What are we gonna call this?
I don't know.
I thought we came up with a name.
Boba review.
Wow. Remind me to never ask you for a name.
Hey y'all. It's Carlei.
And I'm Lila. And this is Try with Carlei. And today we are going to try Teaspoon. Bear with us. You send me swinging. Okay. Mm-hmm. Keep eating so we can hurry up and do this review.
I am. How does it work?
Why are you keep doing that? Just ruined it.
Why do you keep calling me by my government name?
Damn it. Hey, y'all, we're back. We got our drinks from Teaspoon, and so we're going to do a review on what we think. The first one I got was the white grape, and I got it with coconut jelly and boba. And then I got the passion fruit, which is called ladybug, at Teaspoon, and I got just boba with it. I didn't adjust the sweetness. And yeah, what did you get?
I got guava sunset, 50%, or what is it? Not 50%, wrong place. Less sweet, less ice. Guava sunset with boba. And then I have grasshopper. Some people call it spa water, but whatever. Grasshopper. Again, less sweet, less ice, and aloe. That's what I got.
All right, so we're going to try.
Guava sunset. Okay. I'm sorry. Oh, your bamboo straw.
Oh, that's how you do me? So she got her metal straw, her boba straw, and then she gonna let me use this bamboo one. It's cool. At least I'm saving the earth.
Right. I am too.
So the first one I'm gonna try is the white grape and with boba and coconut jelly.
Now I'm gonna try my guava sunset. All right. But you gotta mix it up. Did you mix yours up?
I did. Mix, mix, mix. All right. All right. Anyways, I do this all the time. Ready?
I swear, this is my favorite. My favorite.
That coconut jelly. That's good.
The boba. The sourness, the tartness. Because I get it less sweet.
Not me?
Yeah.
And then one thing I'm always going to give credit to with Teaspoon is their boba. It's off the chain. Mm-hmm.
Boba is really good.
That boba is so good. The only thing I wish is that Teaspoon would stop being stingy and give us more boba in their cup.
That's not enough.
Yeah, look at that. No, it's not. That's enough boba for you? Maybe I just gotta order double boba next time.
Yeah.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, what do you give?
Guava Sunset is my favorite of favorites. Teaspoon.
Her favorite fruit tea.
My favorite fruit tea.
A teaspoon. So what do you give it?
A 10. 11. Can I go higher?
Okay. I gave mine like an 8.5 because... Why are you giving that low for?
Sorry, go ahead.
I gave mine an 8.5 only because, like, I mean, the juice is all right. I really think the coconut jelly and the boba helps enhance the flavor of this drink, but that's my opinion. It's still good. 8.5 out of 10. Miss 11 out of 10.
Am I being too nice? This is really good, though. Mm. It's really good.
Y'all, check them out. Now we're going to try the next one.
Second drink.
I got the ladybug passion fruit, basically. Passion fruit is really my all-time favorite fruit tea when I go to any boba spot. So I always try to make sure I try passion fruit at every boba spot I go to. So now we're about to try teaspoons. All right. And what are you trying?
I have grasshopper. It's like a cucumber something. I gotta get better at remembering.
It's some healthy ass shit. That's what it is.
Whatever. It's still good, I think.
Oh, you want to try the bamboo straw now? You don't want your bougie metal straw?
You know what?
I'm just mad because she didn't tell me we were going to do bougie today. I thought we were going to be go green, save the earth, and use bamboo straws. Yeah. Okay. Ready?
Yes.
Here it goes. Oh, we were in sync when we did that. Oish. Okay. Hold on, wait, let me mix it a little.
This is good. It does remind me of being at a spa. I wish I was at one right now. The aloe jelly is the one. It goes perfect with this. I don't know if I would like boba with this drink. But the cucumber, this guy has the potential to be really sweet.
You gotta speak up.
I said, this has the potential to get really sweet. I got it less sweet and it's still kind of sweet to me.
Yes, I'm still trying to figure this drink out. Okay, so it's I prefer it to be a little bit more sweet, but that's just me. I like sweet drinks. And it's a little tardy to me, but I mean, considering that it's passion fruit, that's probably why. I'm not a fan of the seeds. I know not a lot of boba spots do that. I wish they would just take the damn seeds out. But I don't know, maybe enhance the flavor or something, I don't know. But I prefer it without the seeds, because I ain't trying to bite my boba and then bite the seeds at the same time.
You're already biting boba when I bite the seed.
No, because it's like a, you know what? Anyways, but for the most part, Teaspoon's boba is just off the chain. Let me just tell you that.
Their aloe is off the chain too.
Their coconut jelly is off the chain. So their toppings, in other words, is off the chain. Like I said, I'm just not a fan of the seeds with the, but I, like I said, a lot of boba spots do that with passion fruit. But yeah, check them out. Teaspoon, if you got one in your area.
Teaspoon.
We'll be back at it with more boba reviews and food, because we like to eat.
We really
and
do.
Drink. That's why we look the way we do. Bye.